What's good, YouTube? What's cracking besides those knees and elbows? Got pods. This is a 7-Pop Primo chocolate. And this from Lunders Fire Retreats. 223 identifies this as chocolate primitale. First, I'm gonna go with this Primo chocolate. We're gonna get the burn. If you like this video, do me a favor, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. What is this thing? Hit the like button, subscribe button. I sure appreciate your support. Earthy, bitter, floral. Lots of seeds. Let's see where this one takes us. The heat's building on my tongue, all over the mouth. We're gonna go with this little chocolate primitale. Once again, these are from Lunders Fire Retreats. I'm waiting for some pods from Lone Star Mastiffs. First time I've ever got pods from them. I'm excited. I heard there's a lot of chocolate primitales in there, which is kind of scary. So I can get this. This is a chocolate primitale from Lunders Fire Retreats. That flavoring. Boy. Earthy. Touch floral. That's decent. Immediately hitting the throat. It's not going to do it for me. I need to build this rise. Let's go with. Nagamorich, this is going to set it off. Tad bit floral, fruity up front, bitterness in the backside. This is a hot pepper. This has definitely got me on the rise. Yeah, I was looking to catch a burn this morning. I'm coming, it's coming to it right now. Throat, mouth. Gotta get rid of some of the seeds though. I got some butterscotch bark coming from Harvest 912, yet to arrive. And I've also got some from the Scoville unit. I got their Crossroads Chip Challenge. I think I got a couple of them coming for the future. So, and the pod's coming from Lone Star. So, all's good. Got a real good tongue burn going right now. Kind of eased up on the throat. So that was the 7-Pot Primo with the chocolate version. A little chocolate Primitale. And that was the Naga Morich. And that Naga Morich had some bite to it. I'll try to give you some burn time. I'm one of those guys that eats and runs, you know. Look, no effect, no reaction. I'm one of those guys. Like button, subscribe button. Notifications if you want to be notified anytime I drop something, you know. Appreciate your support. Everybody have a great Thursday, a great weekend. Today happens to be my Friday, so I'm off on Fridays and Saturdays, so I'll do some stuff. I'll do some burning on my days off. In the meantime, peace.